I gotta look out for my parents. You gotta figure out what they talking about half the time. Hey, man, you okay? I said, yeah. You sure? Yeah. You all right? Yeah. Why you keep asking? What you hear? Well, you live in California, don't you? Yeah. I'm watching the news. Look like that shit on fire. I said, Dad, that we good. That was a long time ago. We good. Oh, well, you know, I DVR the news, so I'm just catching up. I said, well, that ain't the way to watch the news, Daddy. You way behind then. You know. Okay. All right. Well. Hey, I was wondering, I'm sitting there, I'm like, why don't Sylvester Stallone do something about the fire? Who? Sylvester Stallone. Why would Sylvester Stallone do anything about the fire, Dad? He the governor, ain't he? No, Daddy, he not the governor. I don't know why you would think okay. You mean Arnold Schwarzenegger. That's what you mean. And he not even the governor no more, Daddy. You need to catch up on the damn news. That's... I know who I'm talking about. I'm talking about Rocky. No, Arnold Schwarzenegger is the Terminator. Yeah, Rambo. Okay, put mama on the phone. How about that? We're not gonna do this shit all day. Put mama on the phone. She ain't no better. Hey, baby. Hey, mama, you okay? I'm good. I miss you. I miss you too. Oh, what's your next city? Well, I'm actually about to be in Glendale, film a comedy special. Oh, do great. Where is that? I said, it's right outside of LA. Oh, okay. Well, how far is it? Well, it's 45 minutes sometimes, and sometimes it's 4 hours. It just depends on, you know, it's LA. Well, what I really called about was your uncle. I want you to come home and take a look at him. He not doing well. He got the Zika virus. The what? The Zika virus. Mama, nobody got that no more. I don't think he got the Zika virus. Well, you know how he was living, so if anybody was gonna get it, he got it. He got the Zika virus, yes. How he get it? He got stung by a bee. Okay, put Daddy on the phone. How about that? That ain't how you get it. Put Daddy on the phone. Hey, man, you still there? Mm-hmm. You sure? Mm-hmm. Listen, next time you come home, I want you to look in my backyard. They done cut down half my trees, rezoned everything, and put a gym up for the Mexicans. You still there? Mm-hmm. You heard what I said? Mm-hmm. Why you think the gym is for the Mexicans, Dad? It say La Fitness on the front. I took Spanish in the 8th grade. You don't think I know shit. I know shit. I'm bilingual. I'm smarter than you. Okay, calm down. Calm down. You bipolar, you not bilingual, calm down. Nobody got parents like that, like your cell phone ring, you see it's them, you be like, oh no, I can't do that shit today, I'm not in that mood. They trying to steal my joy, I'm not gonna let them.